Evil beware.
Your PoE main? Yeah, PoE is a different breed of game. I've played that myself and there's a lot going on in that game. Got a run of theater shows on at the moment. Tonight there was some tech issues that largely outside of your control. Still messes with you mentally a little bit. Oh, you work in the theater? That's awesome, but at the same time, yeah, that sounds stressful with those tech issues. That sucks. Yeah, there's a lot of shit that you'll come to learn about this game. Like, I mean, I don't know if you're like big into the speedrunning side of things, but speedrunning is very different from how people play casually. You're an audio engineer? Nice. That's so awesome, dude. I low-key really want to get into like audio and stuff, mostly because I like music, but yeah. I hope you have fun learning the game, Pity. It's, as I said, there's a lot of hidden shit. Like, you know, item levels and things like that, which, you know, you're probably familiar with when it comes to PoE, but a lot of it's just not displayed on, like, a tooltip. And once you, like, learn and familiarize yourself with, like, what's what, it gets a lot easier. I'm actually planning on releasing a spreadsheet at some point in the coming weeks, that'll kind of have, like, all those values somewhere, like resistance values that are hidden, things like that. So, yeah. Wouldn't say you're a speedrunner, but you do enjoy going fast. Yeah, I mean, if you play PoE, I can imagine. Like, you're not a casual if you play PoE, I know that much. Speaking from personal experience when playing PoE, it's very hard to play that game casually. If you find a way to play PoE casually, I'm impressed.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
Bro, this is not a good gold start. I don't actually think I'm going to be able to do anything with this. Might have to kill these ladies and sell again. I have to do that.
The order welcomes you.
I need a key.
I think I'm probably going to get into PoE when PoE 2 comes around. I actually might convert to speedrunning PoE 2. Yeah, we take this now. A fresh skill shrine's always gonna be better than that. Yeah, a lot of RNG like this, for example, is where speedruns can kind of snowball a lot. And yeah, a lot of the time the game has like set methods where like RNG is almost bound to be on your side at some point. But yeah. Like, for example, you know, farming certain items is, like, very easy to do for that power spike in the game. It just takes, like, maybe a little bit more time, like, more or less time. Whereas, like, in PoE, sometimes you just have to, like, wait until you get good, like, currency drops and stuff, which I'd say are also pretty common, but, yeah. Like, to get a spirit set, it literally doesn't take that long. If you're, like, familiar with some stuff, like, yeah. It's kind of similar in the sense of, like, once you know how to get through the game quickly, everything becomes so much faster. But there is a lot of RNG that goes into maps and stuff. Like, I know so much about these maps, man. The way maps are generated in this game, it's really interesting and really cool. I love explaining it. Basically, like, every map is generated kind of like a puzzle. Like a jigsaw puzzle. And all it is just getting to know which of the pieces you're putting together realistically. Might as well grab the imbustic on here. See, like this tile going left like this tells me that my jail is gonna be over here somewhere. probably just above, or like further up here, or further down there. This piece tells me it's gonna go around. And there's a little connection here, and this will be jail. But yeah, literally all of this is like a puzzle piece. So this here is a tile. I'm approaching a tile now that also does a turn. But like crossroads and stuff. This like cage here in the middle is like a four-way tile, so it tells me that it's gonna go like four different ways. Ooh, I think we have a cage above. We do. There's a chance. There is a chance, game. This is like exactly what we're looking for. Please, game. Yes, let's go. What do you just walk into? A perfect classic jail setup. If there was magic here, it's long gone. You know, the usual thing, macabre. The usual thing you see me always get. And then you say, oh, Kano always gets jail setups. Because you watched the one run where I do get one.
Magic here. It's long gone now.
Good day.
If there was magic here, it's long gone now.
Ow. Oh, why are they blocking? Is the door open or am I tripping? Okay, it's not open. I think 14 is this.
If there was magic here, it's long gone now. I can't. I can't.
Bro, why? Oh, classic! Oh my god, I forgot about that. Okay, I guess telekinesis goes on F3. I forgot about my classic hotkeys. Holy shit, that's so annoying. Bro, I just found the same light belt twice. I keep forgetting that classic hotkeys are a thing. Shit, man. Okay. Yeah, sure, let's go sell stuff first. Any hit recovery? Hit recovery mana is pretty good. Hit recovery. Alright, we're all good. I don't have enough FCR.
Not in town.
Oh, this is gonna be so weird.
If there was magic,
I have to think about my hotkeys a lot more this run now. Unless I change it, but It's just because the yes lines up better. That's the only real reason.
Not here. If there was magic here, it's long gone now.
Oh, that means E won't work either. Shit. How do I get around that? Oh, I think I know what I gotta do. Okay, I know what I have to do. Options, gameplay, E, and F, F, save.
Not here.
Yes, I have to figure this out. F6. Okay, that works. I'm pretty poor. I also don't have FCR.
Impossible. I can't.
Okay, firewall, teleport.
If there was magic here,
do I have FCR? It feels like I do. That's a dead end.
Not enough mana. I can't. This place chills me to the bone. I need mana. Not enough mana. I need mana. Queen has fallen. The Order welcomes you.
Welcome to my shop.
Oh, why am I? Why? Okay, I just realized I need this on F6. Fuck man, I hate this shit. I know that's a beta pack, but I'm just gonna ignore them completely. I hate classic graphics. Oh, not classic graphics, classic hotkeys. I gotta think about the other one. Give me a sec. I gotta adjust it in a second. Gameplay controls. G. I can't. I need mana. Oh, I also don't have static. I can't. F8. So annoying that it says it's F8 though. Oops. Not enough mana. Oh, that's holes. Let's just do holes now.
Take you.
Not enough mana. I need mana. Not enough mana.
Oh, he teleported. Shift? Okay. I got stuck in shift animation, but I could still telly. That was weird.
Not enough mana.
Thanks for the good luck, T-Zon.
Not enough mana. Impossible. I can't.
You won a free hoodie the other day? Free hoodie the other day and you don't even want one? Yeah. I've heard a lot of interesting things about that thing.
I sense strong magic within this place. I need mana. Impossible. I can't. Not enough mana.
Fine. No hard leather armor for me.
Good day.
I need mana. I need mana. I need mana. This place actually distorts reality. Fascinating.
Have I got a public playlist? Not at the moment. I might release some in the future, but I don't at the moment. Nothing here.
Your presence honors me.
This place actually distorts reality. Fascinating. Not enough mana.
Nice, at least the second way. Bro. Oh, it's down there. Like right at the start again, just all the way at the bottom. Huh? No, it's not. What the fuck is this tomb? It's in the middle? It's really in the middle? I see it? Where? How is it there? That's so bad. So troll.
Hello.
Did I actually see like the lighting? That was a fucking weird map. Oh yeah, just a potential spot, yeah. Raise a trine. Don't know why I'm switching to classic already. Bit silly. Should probably drop this. Oops. So much fucking health potions, but I did. Gimme. Gear's okay, I've got hit recovery, hit recovery, hit recovery, bit of mana. I just have no FCR again. Literally a zero FCR run every time I do classic. This is probably Great Marsh, yep. Skip.
Impossible. I need mana.
That's kind of bad.
Not enough mana.
I think it's better to go from the beginning.
Thank you.
enough mana. Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
I think I had a waypoint before. I want to make sure I have enough gold. Oh, that's waypoint, actually.
I am overburdened.
Yeah, I'm a little bit afraid of that guy. Okay, I'm gonna do it like this. SCR, too much. Oh, that's good. Impossible. Oh yeah, I'm already 20, right? I'm too used to hell runs, man. I just want to keep going. Wait, that doesn't have a continuation. It does. Okay, I'm glad I read that. Might as well pop it.
Not enough mana. I can't carry anymore.
No way, dude. So annoying. Why die like that? Wow, that's a ring. No, that's not it.
I can't carry anymore.
Definitely a little bit afraid to die though.
Hello.
Actually, let me grab this real quick. And these. Playing a little bit sloppy, but get the job done, I guess. Oh god! A little bit awkward for fucking normal. Come on, game. Why are you like this, Mephisto? Why are you like this? Play that so fucking safe for no reason. Yes. Actually, I want the battle axe too. Not that I'll need them, but might as well just stock up on everything. Hey. It's very busy here. Why are you running to more? I don't understand. Who said you could do that?
I need mana.
Because I didn't. I really hope I don't need more. That's one way to go out.